Hello everybody, this is Fernando for the latest Godzilla rant. I wanted to give a quick update, a very cool update actually, with regards to the very first Godzilla rant video that I did. And that was the notice that Blockbuster Video was essentially shutting down, and I gave the reasons why I believe it was shutting down and how it could have avoided it. One of the reasons given was because I had mentioned that the video chain store by itself is obsolete, that it needed to be more of an experience rather than having just somebody come in to rent or return videos. And by experience, I meant, and I said this specifically, I said something to the effect of adding like a restaurant or a pizza chain or something along those lines to have customers come in, not just for the videos themselves, but to also be able to do something else at the same time. That's that kind of motivation that will keep people coming back. Well, the very cool news that I found out was that there's a chain of stores out there, Family Video, and what they've done is they've incorporated this very same idea. It's interesting to think that some people out there think alike, and what they've done is they've merged with a pizza chain store to add this pizza chain. I think it's called Miko's or something along those lines, where they'll add this pizza chain store within most of their video stores. And so that way, when a customer comes along and they're renting the latest DVD Blu-rays, then they'll also be able to pick up a pizza at the same time. What a beautiful concept, isn't it? Isn't it something that you would want to do as well? I mean, and I imagine this pizza place will also have pizza by the slice, too. So how cool is that? You go there, you first go to the pizza place, you put in your order, and when they tell you, yeah, sure, it'll be about 8-10 minutes, not a problem. Perfect time to be able to browse the titles that are out there, the Blu-rays, the DVDs, and then by the time you finish checking out and you go back to the pizza place, your pizza will be ready to take home. Perfect, perfect concept. Glad to see that they've realized that this is a place that can incorporate many, many items at the same time, because they're also adding, apparently, fitness booths. They're also adding, I think I read that they were adding some kind of, what do they call them, hairstylists, where you can get your hair cut at the same time. They're leasing their properties, or subleasing these their properties to these various other categories, so that way, it's an all-around experience. How cool is that? If something like that was nearby, I would totally use that opportunity to probably go every other day, rent a movie, and then order the pizza, maybe a pizza by the slice, and then come back the next day or the day after, return the movie, and continue that process on there. So pretty, pretty cool stuff. And what's interesting about this video chain store is that they are actually defying the odds, and they're expanding. They have something like 800 stores. They're the only ones that are adding more and more locations. So it goes to show that the idea that having a store out there that has DVDs and Blu-rays to rent is obsolete is not necessarily true. In fact, they're expanding, and it's because of the surge of people needing or wanting to have physical titles in their hand as opposed to streaming on there. And the idea works, because one has to look no less than Redbox. With Redbox being so popular, it's because it's essentially a little mini video store in of itself, and people go because they want to be able to have the movie immediately in their hands, see it, and then return it. So some people can still do streaming, others can prefer this way. Everybody wins in that situation. Cool stuff, cool update on that. So I'm glad to see that there's others that are thinking alike on that regard. What do you guys think? Is that something that you would go to? Is your Family Video store nearby? Are they going to have something like this as well? Post your comments below, share them with everybody. So thanks again, everybody. Take care.